Topic is permutation and combination. This particular topic mainly for solving the problems in the area of arrangement of letters or things or objects like that. Okay, first of all, I'll be giving the tips and tricks of permutation and combination, how to solve the question. First of all, permutation, that means, suppose if you are considering three letters A, B and C, in how many ways these three letters can be arranged? First arrangement is ABC, then ACB, then BAC, then BCA, then CAB, then CBA. So these are the possible ways in which we can arrange the letters A, B and C. Okay, here ABC is not equal to ACB, not equal to BAC, not equal to BCA, not equal to CAB, not equal to CBA in the case of permutation, because these are the different types of arrangements. But in the case of combination, suppose if you are considering 3 A, B and C, suppose if I am asking a question like this, then how many ways or how many ways we can select A, B, C, all are at a time, because here we have only one selection, that is A, B, C only. That is, in combination, ultimately the selection will be happening, but in the permutation, the different types of arrangements will be happening. So here in the combination, here A, B and C are the three letters. Here, suppose if you are taking all letters at a time, then we will be having only one type of combination, that is A, B, C only. Because in the case, for example, in the case of combination, A, B is equal to B. This is a selection. Suppose if you are selecting two. In permutation, suppose we have three letters are here, A, B and C. Suppose if you are taking two at a time, out of three, if you are taking two at a time, then how many ways of arrangement will be happening in the case of A, B, C? So here we are taking only two at a time. That is, here we can use one formula, NPR. That is equal to n factorial divided by n minus r factorial. So using this one, here we have three letters are there, so instead of n, here we can apply 3p. In how many ways? That is, the arrangement will happening in the case of r, the value of r is 2. So here n factorial is 3 factorial, 3 factorial divided by 3 minus 2 factorial, that is 1 factorial. That is equal to 3 factorial is 3 into 2 into 1, that is 1 factorial is 1. So here 3 into 2, that is 6. So 6 ways we can have an arrangement if you are taking 2 at a time from this 3. But in this case, if you are taking 2 at a time, in this combination, so the formula will be NCR is equal to n factorial divided by r factorial into n minus r factorial. That is, here the value of n is 3. 3C2 is equal to 3 factorial divided by r factorial into 1 factorial. That is equal to 3 factorial is 3 into 2 factorial. That is equal to 2 factorial into 1. 1 factorial here, 2 factorial, 2 factorial will be cancelled, that is 3. Only 3 arrangements will be, 3 selection will be happening in the case of combination if you are taking 2 at a time from these 3 letters. So first of all, let us see one example. So I have been asking one question, that is, in how many ways the words can be formed from the word Bihar? then how many words can be formed from the word Bihar? Actually, this Bihar is a word which is having how many letters? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 letters are there. So here we have to make 5P5. 5P5 is equal to 5 factorial divided by 0 factorial. That is equal to 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1. That is 120. 120 arrangements or 120 words can be derived from this word Bihar. Suppose, next example, suppose we have 15 players are there. Out of 15 players, 15 cricket players are there. Out of these 15 cricket players, suppose if we want to select 11 cricket players, then how many ways the selection can be made? Okay, in this occasion, here we have to apply the combination, that is 15 15 c 11, that is equal to 15 factorial divided by 11 factorial into 15 minus 11, that is 4 factorial, that is 15 into 14 into 13 into 12 into 11 factorial divided by 11 factorial into 4 factorial, that is 11 factorial, 11 factorial, that is equal to 1365. So this is the answer for this question. So all those examples can be solved by using the concept of permutation and combination. So this is the formula for permutation is NPR, that is equal to N factorial divided by N minus R factorial. But in the case of NCR is equal to N factorial divided by R factorial into N minus R factorial. So these are the formulas which are associated with the combination and permutation. Okay, thank you.